Welcome to 369 Learn and Max.
So we're looking at part C of question 1. In the year 2005, the population of a certain country was 2,714,000. In the year 2020, the population was 3,663,900. We're asked to write the population for the year 2020 correct to three significant figures. So what was the population in the year 2020? This is a figure that we need to write or correct to three significant figures. So we're going to take that figure of 3,663,900 and approximate it in significant figures. Now we need to remember that all non-zero digits are significant. Zeros in between significant figures or non-zero digits are also significant. So if we look at this number here, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 significant figures because they are non-zero digits. These zeros at the end may or may not be significant depending. So since we only want three significant figures, we're looking at the first three digits of the number. So we look at the third one, up to the third one, since we want three significant figures, and we ask ourselves, do we need to round it up or do we need to maintain it? Well, it's also important that we look at the next digit. Since it's less than five, we maintain it. So we'll write 366. Now, these are the three significant figures. However, these are not a good representation of the original digits in the number because the value of this 3, for example, is 3 million and the value of this 3 is 300. In order to maintain the place value, we need to ensure that the 3 is still 3 million. So what we'll do, we'll basically add zeros as placeholders. We add the amount of zeros necessary so that this 3 could be 3 million. In effect, the two other digits will also maintain their place values. For example, this 6 is 600,000, this is still 600,000, etc. So this is our answer. This number is a good representation of the original. So we have approximated the original population, or should I say the population of the year, for the year 2020, to 3,660,000. Now we need to write the population for 2005 in standard form. The population for 2005 is 2,714,000. And so in standard form, we want to remember that standard form is another name for scientific notation. And when we write numbers in scientific notation or standard form, we write those numbers as a number between 1 and 10. We refer to it as A, times 10 to a certain power. And that power must be an integer, meaning a negative whole number, 0, or a positive whole number. So remember, A must be a number between 1 and 10. It could also be 1. And N is an integer. An integer, again, is a number, positive or negative whole number, could also be 0. So we have the number 2,714,000 to be written in standard form or standard notation. So we take this first portion and write it as a number between 1 and 10. Why is that? Because we have all zeros here. In other words, we take the point, decimal point, from the end and we put it between the first two significant figures. And so what we have is 2.714. And if you notice that this number here is a number between 1 and 10. In fact, it's between 2 and 3. So it's a number between 1 and 10. We don't need to put the zeros because the power of 10 that we'll be multiplying by will ensure that we will get back the original number where we multiply by 10 to a certain power. Now the decimal point was shifted from the end and placed between the 2 and the 7, and so we would have passed 3, 6 digits. But since we move 6 places to the left, then we have a positive 6. And that is our answer. Now, we're asked to determine the increase in the population from 2005 to the year 2020. So we want the percentage increase. And the percentage increase is equal to the increase over the original amount, in this case, the population in 2005. So we can say the original population is the population prior to the increase multiplied by 100%. What is the increase? The increase, of course, will be the difference between the new amount and the former amount. And so that will be 3,663,900 minus 2,714,000. Over the original amount, which is 2,714,000, all multiplied by 100%. And this will give us, when we subtract 2,714,000 from 3,663,900, we get 949,900. We divide this now by the original population times 100%. Dividing this, we'll get 0.35. So these are our calculator values. So we're gonna get 0.35 multiplied by 100%. So we simply multiply the 0.35 by 100, provide a percentage. And so what we'll have here is, as our answer, is 35%. So there has been a 35% increase in the population from 2005 to the year 2020.